Hi, John Reese from Dunwoody, Georgia writes, I love Snapple. I want to know if you have a mascot, and if not, could I be it? All right.
He wants to be a mascot. He has to train hard. He has to be physical. Just wearing a costume a lot of work because the head might be too heavy. You have to have an attitude to be successful, to be great. You have to have an attitude to be a mascot. We're proud of you, John.
Thanks.